I think my biggest problem with the Dark Knight or the Nolan Batman series, first of all. Oh, Nico, who are you going to run? I'm going to run Sagat. Yep, YOLO. Yep. All right. All right, is there any Honda? The problem with my whole thing on the Nolan trilogy is I'm not going to kill you, but I don't have to save you. Get the fuck out of here, Christopher Nolan. Like, I was done. Batman Begins is probably the best one, too. But this new Batman movie is sick. Oh, too late. I used it. Oh, your meter's gone. What did he say? Hot take, most of the Nolan movies. Yeah, I can't even watch Inception no more. I think so too, Tony. I think the one part that stands out for me in that movie is when Catwoman is being shady, and then at the dining room scene or whatever, and then she lets out that scream like she's horrified. I was like, that's some fucking good ass acting. Fucked up. What up, Mr. Moreno? How you doing? Yeah, you know what? I like Prestige. Prestige and Memento are probably like my two favorites of his. He also has this other trend of like you can't hear anything they're fucking saying in that movie. I thought I was gonna be on the other side. Whack. Oh, nice jumping. Oh, wrong one. I gotta stop that. Constantine 2, Chibi Fox? I don't remember that. I remember the movie, but I don't remember not being able, being able to hear him. Excuse me. Oh, shit. Oh, good throw. Good throw. Honda wins. Yeah, I don't remember Constantine being tough to hear Keanu Reeves, but I've only seen that movie like twice. To be fair. But yeah. This new Batman arguably has the best, in my opinion, use of the Batmobile. I thought the introduction of the Batmobile was so sick. I thought the ensuing chase was so sick. It was sick. All I can say about it. Later, later, Tony. Take it easy, bro. Later, Vest. It's not gonna kill. You're lost in the, until Gabriel showed up. Oh, okay, 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 okay. I got you. All right, game four. Oh, good jump. Ooh, good jump again. Oh, I thought butt slam was coming. You haven't seen the Batman yet, OG? Damn, you haven't seen Constantine? Damn. What up? Thanks for the resub, Jayco. Killed me. I didn't think that was gonna kill. He did do ultra to... And it chipped. Maybe I'm right. Okay, yeah, 3-2. Just want to make sure. It's all right. Game five. Got it. You do, OG. You got to step up the movie game. For real. Okay, good block. Good punish. Dame versus Meyer Park. I'm for that one. Twinkie versus Meyer Park in Forbidden Game, guys. Oh,
Oh, nice.
Oh, shit. I want an EX Fireball. Freddy versus Jabailey, didn't that already happen? Bro, Twinkie, that shit's a waste of my time, bro. I don't need to play you in a freaking game. You're trash, bro. What I wanted. Oh, he did it. Bro, Twinkie, I would sooner play unbeatable in this game then play you again in 5. That's how bad you are, bro. You might win, Exeter. Season 2 Chun was not F tier. Ryu was F tier. Ah, shit. Yeah, somebody was saying that's not a true one-frame startup, right? No. We're doing... You want to do a best of 7 or best of 10, Nico? You got to go. I thought we're doing best of 10. We're in... We got 3 more games. If you want, it's up to you. If you need to go, no problem. Okay. Best of 10. It says one frames on Fat Exeter. The frame assistant tool might be wrong. Which they usually are about a lot of things. Ooh, he caught me? Good shit. Doug Cuddles. Ooh, nice roundhouse. Doug's a Honda main? Lou, I didn't know that. I should have just punished better. Oh, good jumping. Classic. YOLO, I tried to change his name to Burger King, but he didn't want it. Oh. Oh shit, I threw. What are you trying to do, Nico? You said you keep getting ultra. Nico said he keeps getting ultra. I wonder what he's trying to do. Ultra 2. Oh, is it an overlapping input? I thought Ultra 2 was with kicks. All right, here we go, guys. Last game. Punches, that sucks, dude. That sucks, Nico. They should have left it 720. They should have left that motion 720. I don't know why they changed it to half circles. No, you can't do 720s. No. I'm glad I didn't commit. Oh, shit. GG's, Nico.